Casco's Kate Hall is off to the Indoor Track and Field National Championships this weekend in New York City. The homeschooled junior is coming off a record-setting performance in the 55-meter dash and the long jump at the Class B state meet. She'll compete in the 60-meter dash and long jump at Nationals. She skipped New England's with a hip flexor injury, but says she's 100% now. Now, what kind of year has Hall had? Well, her 55-meter dash is the sixth fastest in the country. Tied for sixth fastest, that is. Her long jump is the third best in the country. She's glad she's got the experience of going to Nationals this time around.
I was nervous, wasn't used to the atmosphere and all the good athletes being there. So now that I have a feel for it, I'm more comfortable and more relaxed competing. And I'm excited, and I'm really nervous, which always tends to help me.
Hall is being pursued by some major college track programs like LSU, Texas A&M, Texas, North Carolina, Oregon. The list goes on and on.
As you said, some major programs.
Yeah. And the nerves, it's good to see, you know, someone admit that the nerves help them.
Oh, yeah. Gives you that adrenaline rush,
exactly.
You know? All right, thanks, Travis.
All right.
And we'll be right back.